1,400 Cabarrus County students will be changing schools after a controversial vote from the school board. Last night, they approved plans to add a new middle school and redraw the district. The vote was delayed last month after parents voiced their concerns at a meeting. But now it's moving forward, and Roberta Road Middle School is set to open 2022.